Hello everyone, welcome to Secret Recipe by Shanoy. This is Nishita Shanoy with you. Cakes are something which we all love. Today's recipe is a very trendy and most special recipe. It's called a pull me up cake. So let's get started. Firstly, let's start making a cake base. This cake is a very simple one with only 3 ingredients. Here I have taken 15 numbers of Oreo biscuits. Start separating the cream from the biscuit. Take 110 ml of milk. Add the milk little by little and keep mixing. Crush the biscuit. Then again add some milk. Mix it well until the biscuits are completely melted. Continue the procedure. You have to mix the mixture until you have a lump-free cake batter. Mix well. It takes a little time because we need to crush the biscuit. Now you have to add 3/4 teaspoon of baking powder. Combine well. Make sure there is no lumps now. Just fold the mixture. The batter is ready. Take a pan, apply butter, just grease the pan. Take a butter paper. Again, apply butter on the paper. Transfer the cake mixture into the pan. With the help of a spatula, you can just give a proper shape to your cake. Cover the pan with the lid and the opening on the lid with a tissue so that no steam escapes. Cook it for about 5 minutes on low flame. Now the cake is ready. Check if the cake is well cooked with a toothpick. Now let's start making caramel sauce. For caramel sauce, take 6 tablespoons of sugar. Caramelize it. Completely melt the sugar. It'll take about 5 minutes. Now you can see the sugar started melting. Stir until the sugar melts completely. Now add 30 gram of butter. Stir well. Make sure you're continuously stirring it, because there are chances of getting lumps, so keep stirring continuously. Yes, we have got a smooth silky paste. Now add 50 ml of fresh cream. Keep stirring again. It's very much important to continuously stir the mixture as it forms lumps very quickly. So keep stirring the mixture until you get a smooth silky texture. Yes, the caramel sauce is now ready. Now take the separated cream of the Oreo biscuit, add 1/2 teaspoon of butter, combine it, add 1 tablespoon of milk, mix it well to form a paste. Yes, the paste is ready. Keep it aside. Now you have to make a cylindrical mold which has opening on both the ends. Cut the cake as per the shape and size of the mold. Yes, we have a perfect shaped cake base ready. Time to assemble our cake. So the base is the cake which we have cut into the perfect shape. Then layer it with the cream which we have already prepared. The Oreo biscuit cream. Then add some cake crumbs, the crushed cake, next goes the caramel sauce, then goes Nutella. Spread it well. Then goes crushed caramel biscuits. Then crushed Oreo biscuit. Then you have melted vanilla ice cream. Pour it over it. Again add cake crumbs on the top. Layers are done. It's time to pull up. Now slowly pull up the mold. Wow, it's amazing. So you have the pull up cake ready to eat. If you would like to have some more ice cream, place a scoop of ice cream on the top. Again garnish with some crushed cake. And then it's ready to serve. Enjoy. Thanks for watching. If you like this recipe, please don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe my channel. I hope you love this dessert. See you all soon with my next video. Until then, bye. Take care.